friends, myself Danny. Welcome to my channel Amazing Geography. Our today's topic is giraffe. Please subscribe my channel. We will continue to surprise you with new and rare geographical facts. Giraffe is the tallest animal in the world. Its body length of almost 9 to 15 feet. It has long legs, a sloping back, and a very long neck. It has medium-sized ears, large eyes, and a long muzzle. The male giraffe is called bull and the female giraffe is called cow. The baby giraffe is called calf. Giraffe is herbivorous. It uses its long neck and tongue to get leaves on tree. Its favorite type of leaves are from Acacia tree. It does not drink water as it gets it from leaves. But whenever it drinks water, it drinks several gallons at a time. Giraffes also have large hearts. They need these large hearts to pump blood all the way up their long necks. The lifespan of a giraffe is approximately 25 to 28 years. Now, few amazing facts about giraffe. The giraffe is the tallest mammal in the world. Even newborn babies being taller than most human beings. The giraffe's front legs are actually 10% longer than its back necks. Giraffes require the least amount of sleep of any animal. They only need between 10 minutes and 2 hours of a day. Baby giraffes can stand within half an hour and after only 10 hours can run alongside their family. A giraffe's neck is too short to reach the ground. As a result, it has to awkwardly stretch his front legs or nail to reach the ground to drink water. Thanks for watching. Please provide your feedback and suggestion. Share this video with your friends, colleagues, and families. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.